My name's Trudi, I'm from 13 Fitness, and we have got a quick little arm workout for you. You're going to need a chair and a pair of weights. It won't take too much of your time, so let's get ready, let's get straight into it, and I'll see you soon. Start your weights. And I'm going to start by your thumb. You're going to do two up on one side. You're going to be able to do for 30 seconds, so it's only going to be out. Overhead, and we're going to squeeze back,
elbows. Take that one. Walk behind. So putting these elbows forward. Open the point out to the front as best you can. And then the weight of the heart and the head. And up to the left.
Well done. For those like general, like,